or anywhere throughout the country, ladies and gentlemen, the Bullet, the Bullet. Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, weighing 247 pounds from Singapore, better known in wrestling now as the Mystic, here is Kevin Sullivan. Kevin Sullivan.
Kevin Sullivan approaching the ring, and he is in a hurry. All right, Kevin Sullivan, 200. And what it... He caught the Bullet coming in. Caught the Bullet with something coming in. And he's got the Bullet in a lot of trouble. And yes, some sort of fluid or something all over the Bullet. And obviously it's gotten into his eyes. The Bullet must be partially blinded. The Bullet goes for the figure four leg lock. The Bullet, operating by braille, if you will, got the figure four leg lock. He went back to the basics. Wait a minute. Robert Fuller just charged in the ring. Robert Fuller just charged inside. And we've got total chaos and bedlam here as both Kevin Sullivan and Robert Fuller trying to make good the promise of the Tennessee Stud to rid this area of Bullet Bob Armstrong. Hold on a minute. Bam Bam Blanton just hit the ring. Bam Bam Blanton just hit the ring. They're still after the Bullet. Referee struck by Devin Sullivan. Blanton in trouble. We've got to get some kind of order restored in there. Hold on. Hold on. Reinforcements are coming. They've cleared the ring. Tim Horner just charged in there and cleared the ring. And we'll be back. We'll be back in a moment when we get order restored.